doubles. Vietnam coming away with the win in the women's singles. With Vu Chi Trang taking that one. You're watching the live streaming of the Axiata Cup. The Malaysia defending champions here. Trying to make their mark against Vietnam. It will be a tough battle for them to defend their title without their talisman Lee Chong Wei. But he has, of course, been helping out the team with their training in preparation for this competition. The Vietnamese also without their lead man, their main man. Nguyen Thinh Minh, he will join the competition for the Vietnamese come December 1st. Until then, the rest of the team will have to prove their mettle here today. It's a recent pairing with for Chan Peng Soon with Ng Quy Linh. His usual partner Go Liu Ying have reached a career high ranking in the mixed doubles at number 3 in the world. That was earlier. But earlier in June he was named with a new partner as Go Liu Ying recovers from a knee surgery. Currently, China's scratch partner is with Ng Quy Linh. It's a relatively new pairing. They're partnering up against the Malaysians today, the Vietnamese pairing of Bao Duc Duong and Kim Ngan Dang. Bao Duc Duong with a career high 68 world ranking in the mixed doubles, comes in with a current ranking of 198 in the mixed doubles. His partner Kim Ngan Dang, a relatively new pairing here, ranked 556 in the mixed doubles. Vietnamese pair of Duong and Dang with the serve. Malaysians there coming away with the first game. 21-16. Here we are in the second game. Getting the first point on an error from the Vietnamese there. The Malaysian team manager, Peng Chang, having some words with his players just before coming back onto the court after the cleanup. The Malaysians currently lead 11-4. The more experienced Chan Peng soon. And the newer partner of Ng Hui Lin. It's a newer partnership. Chan-Peng soon had a very successful doubles matchup with Go Liu Ying up until recently. She had to undergo surgery. Five titles and three runners up positions for those, the pairing. of Chan and Yo, most recent, the 2009 Thailand Open and the 2010 Asian Championships. Chan's also been part of the men's team, the Malaysian men's team that came back with the bronze medal at this year's Incheon Asian Games. That experience seemingly coming through for the Malaysians today. 15-6 now. Match point for the Malaysians here. Taking the win away from the Vietnamese Quang Bac Khang and Dang Kim Ngan. 21-16, 21-13, relatively easy straight games win for them. The experience of Chan Peng Soon working in the favour of the Malaysians, who have now taken the series against the Vietnamese 3-1. They currently lead the league table. Each match in this preliminary round counts for a point. The points at the end of the 7 days. 7 days of hard battle for points between the teams, and it is the four top teams that will progress to the final stages in Kuala Lumpur. Coming up on court two later on, the Philippines takes on the European All-Stars. You're watching the Axiata Cup streaming live from Jakarta. The crowd here is in a very feisty move. The Indonesians are actually on court one. Make sure to catch the televised action if you have the opportunity to do that. And since since you're online now watching this, make sure you check in also with the webpage, add us on Facebook, and like us on Twitter to get regular updates from the Axiata Cup.